Hello everybody, this is Divya here and today we're gonna discuss on certain tips on how to follow a diet. There are so many diets coming up for weight gain, weight loss, pregnancy diet, lactating woman diet, for hypertension, for diabetic diet. There are so many goals. As per the goals, there are so many diets also coming up. But how to stick to a schedule, how to stick to your routine of diet pattern? An expert would be suggesting you a diet plan, but how to stick and follow with the diet plan is sometimes gets a difficult task. But there are certain tips which we can make it successful into your diet plan. As we have so many videos on different types of diet, different diet tips also, but how to make it into our lifestyle is we're gonna discuss today. The first primary thing is to meet an expert. You should always have a personal conversation with an expert, either a nutritionist or a food expert, so that she can help you out according to your personal goal. It should be completely individualized. It shouldn't be any kind of modernized or any kind of generalized pattern of diet which you try to adapt, so that an expert would help you out to make you personal suggestions on her own, and it would be an easy task for you to follow into a routine. The second primary thing is whether the diet is suitable according to your lifestyle and to your food taste and food choices. You cannot follow a diet which is alienated. Something different you would be liking to experiment, but something which has not been tried so far will not work on in further as well. If you are looking for any kind of goal, either can be a weight loss, weight gain, or any kind of pattern of goal, there should be the food choices which has been already suited to you, which has already been adapted to you. So these kind of things only gets adapted if you try to meet an expert and try to adapt and go through and analyze the diet, whether it's gonna be okay with my lifestyle or it's gonna get adapted to my food choices. The third thing is having a food journal or a food diary. Having to try to log out what are been things you have been doing. If you are looking for a serious weight loss, or having a log along with your side at the end of the day, right from your coffee till the it can be any kind of beverages you have. Every minute details if had been taken care, you would know where the pros and cons of your diet are going wrong, where you can concentrate yourself, where are the deviations happening. So how far you have been deviated from your schedule can be ruled out, and according to that certain changes can be made. The other one diet tip would be not to try stocking too much junk foods into your food. I mean into your refrigerator or any stocking area. For example, if you have been trying to on any specific goal, certain things would be like into the don'ts of the diet plan, like the things to be avoided. So if you're trying to unknowingly, if you're trying to avoid, for example, if you're trying to have your food when you're watching a TV, you would never know how much quantity you have been consuming. The same way, if the products are being present, you will try to grab those products. If it is not present, that does makes a difference. So try to not stock all these things into your refrigerator. Next thing is satisfying your cravings. When there is a diet plan being popped up, there is always a chocolate sweet tooth people have, and some people go for some snack. Some people go for binge for craving, towards a chart item. During pregnancy, there is a craving for some particular food product. So don't try to build your cravings too much. Don't push your cravings for so much longer of time. Whenever you feel the craving, satisfy your cravings, and so that it will be taken then and there and it wouldn't be built up. So at the end of the day, if you're trying to avoid it, it would be built up, and unknowingly it would end up into a too much quantity as well, which you have to later on work on it. So these are the things, primary things which you have to take in care, and simple and easy things will be easy to adapt as well. So let's have a diet tips into your daily routine, and definitely it's going to help you on a longer run. Thank you.